Hello, and welcome back to Let's Play Baldur's Gate, Siege of Dragonspear, Blind. I'm Amethyst Lonatari. And try something different. This dragon keeps kicking our butts. Probably being controlled by one of those wizards. There's a named wizard in there. So what if we just run past him, kill the named wizard, and see if that makes a difference? It might be too late already. I might need to go back from before he's summoned. When you first come in contact with these guys, but I'm gonna see if we can run past him and do that. I got all the buffs on. I have negative plane protection memorized, but I'm not gonna use it this time. Huh? Nor am I gonna use his green stone amulet this time. Just see if we can run straight through.
Trouble?
We're hasted, so we should be able to get past him pretty quickly. But it is a dragon, so it might be blocking our way.
Let's talk more fight!
Let's see.
Sword first. Aye, let's talk more fight!
Okay. It's pretty quick. There is Dark Magician.
Trouble in a tick.
Don't get stuck on him. Dark Magician, so all I'm seeing is Dark Magician. Where's this Kherrium person?
Yes.
Right. Kherrium is here. Okay.
You want boo?
Oh, she's already gone, Viconia. Jesus Christ. Pardon my oaths.
What? A simple matter.
Done and done.
Yes.
So Kherrium is doing what? Taking fire damage, right? Because we have these things.
What is it?
Sunstone bullets. We need to buy more bullets, by the way. He's hasting everyone, which I don't like. It was a good spell against. Oh yeah, breach him. There we go. Which one? I need a name. There he is.
What?
Sweetheart? Right.
Hurry.
Ouch.
Yep, in a tick.
Get through here.
What?
What is this, cloud kill?
Need healing.
Yeah, I can't really heal you. I can't control any of you healers.
Yes. A simple matter.
Your need.
Let's get out of this stuff.
I hear. Done and done.
What is it?
Kherrium is injured. Where's Halatathlaer? Baconi is still... Yeah, I can't control her. That's funny, I don't know where Halatathlaer is. Has left, maybe? Left the building?
What? Yes?
I doubt this is gonna help. Kherrium says, no, the ghost jar has shattered. Where is Halatathlaer?
Thy called.
There's a zombie too? Alright, where's this person? Okay. Badly injured.
Yes.
Yes.
Oh, I have to switch her to this.
Hey there.
Oh, nice. Halatathlaer is on our side. Still can't control her. She's what, panicked? Panic, yeah. Okay, I healed her a little bit. But now I'm not in control of myself. So we killed Kherrium. Dark Magician is attacking Halatathlaer. Who's this? Well, that's McKinn, which I can't control. Everything's uninjured. Hopefully soon things will start becoming injured because they have a dragon fighting them. And she's just staying up here. She has full hit points. Hopefully she comes back soon so she can start helping us. We've lost control of Minsk. Energy drain, hopelessness, slow, and sleep. Ugh. So, we've got... Well, I can't even do it.
And?
You want me?
So I should have used that greenstone amulet. Hopefully we can do it without...
I hear.
Kill this
sweetheart?
Zombie.
I go to the ghosts.
Alright, McKinn's gone.
I called.
Okay. Dark Magician, 2 levels drained. Halatathlaer is still uninjured. We just have to survive this.
A girl needs her beauty sleep.
What'd she say? Oh, Safana's tired. Who do we control?
Yes.
Safana, that's it. Safana doesn't have much in her bag of tricks.
Hey there.
She's fatigued anyway.
Want me?
She's still over here. Full strength.
I avoid temptation unless I can't resist.
What does she got here? Arrow of anti-magic.
It's a pirate's life for me.
Getting hurt. None of us, right? We're dying here?
Everyone focuses on my looks. I feel so two-dimensional at times.
Alright. Use the arrow plus 2 after that.
Maybe I was born with it. Maybe it's... No. I was born with it.
There are a lot of undead things. I don't know if she can reach the magician.
You're mine now.
Well, she's in this now.
Want right. Ah! Sweetheart?
Magic does not nest well in a tired mind. Ah, I must sleep.
You can't sleep now, that's for sure. There's all kinds of hell breaking loose. Casting a chromatic orb on Halatathlaer. Checking to see if anyone's out yet. Yeah, nope. Oh. There's not.
Yeah, right.
Nothing I can do for her.
Watch out. Hey there.
Nope, still can't control anybody.
Want me? Whatever you like, sweetheart.
Oh no. If we lose her, then that's it, because we can't bring anyone back.
You're mine.
Maybe they'll get off of her. I don't know. She's running around. She's still panicked. Wish the panic on her would just end. It would really turn this around.
Your need. Whatever you like.
Halatathlaer are still uninjured.
Yes.
Oh. Now someone else is attacking her.
bleed! Heal me!
Can't heal you. There's no one who can heal you. And you can't heal yourself.
Hells, I missed! Sweetheart?
Right.
Oh, she's back! She's back! Got Vaconia back. Where is she?
Yes. What? Yes. Speak. Yes, Abel.
There he is.
Velbon? Your need?
Alright, so it's just down to these two.
Yes. Yes, dear. Stop and help me. Hey there. You want me?
What?
Sweetheart?
She finally killed the thing. I'm not sure, but I don't think there's anyone else attacking Safana right now. Safana's held. Oh, and Vaconia's held. Oh, that's wonderful. Now I have control of nobody. Where's the dragon? Dragon's still around. Oh, dragon's here. Could have been great, but we have control of nobody now.
What is it?
Wait. We got Sapphire back. Sapphire is back.
What?
Where is she right now? She's right with this magician.
Yes. What is it?
Wait.
What? A simple matter?
Oh, she's slowed.
Yes? What is it?
Save versus spell. What else do we have? I don't suppose this would just work. I don't know.
Yes?
Let's try to get this thing on. Minute meteors.
What is it?
Is that injuring him? I don't think so. Unless she's just missing.
What?
Oh.
Yes, fine.
He's about to be busy. I don't think it's working. Ineffective. I'm guessing it's my spell. He's lost morale. Monster summoning, I guess? I don't want to kill our cleric.
What is it?
Yes?
Oh! Minsk is back. Minsk is back.
You want Boo?
And there's no enemies over here.
Yes.
He likes that. Alright, so let's move Minsk up to fighting here.
What?
I don't think magic missile's gonna work because. You know what?
Fine. Yes?
This might work.
What? Yes! Huh? Go!
He's slowed.
We should rest now. I need sleep.
Yeah. Think we're gonna be okay. Oh, Halatathlaer is gonna help. Chunked. I have defeated a cabal of dark magicians. With the help of a dragon's ghost, I have thwarted the machinations of a cabal of dark magicians hidden in an abandoned dwarven city deep beneath Dragonspear. What their purpose was, they do not know, but they no longer pose a threat, at least not to anyone on this plane.
I am in your debt, little one.
This is very true. I don't want to anger the dragon. And I am in yours. I could never have defeated these fiends without your help. Would not even have made it past the doors had you not allowed it. I am Sapphire.
My name is Halatathlaer.
I know.
I wish I could have helped more. As it was simply good fortune Kherrium ordered me to do what was in my power to prevent intruders, rather than all that was in my power. It was just one word that stood between her and her end. Mm.
You know who these people are, Halatathlaer? They were foul creatures, the lot of them. They called their master the Riven King, and the stink of the hells was upon them. Such beasts are capable of nothing but evil. They scheme in the shadows, spreading darkness wherever they are able. What of Kaelor Argent? Do you know of the Shining Lady?
I have heard this name. My captors mentioned her on occasion, and in every instance they spoke with contempt. A puppet, they called her, doing their dark master's work.
Maybe the dragon will help us? Against Kaelor Argent. Their master? Which master is that?
A man, if man he truly be, named Heffernan. He is a creature of deception. A worm wrapped in rose petals. His evil is insidious. He is a sickness growing inside a healthy body, destroying it unawares until it is too late. Be wary of him.
But Heffernan serves Kalar. Perhaps my perspective was limited. What time I did not spend guarding Caniglim's entrance was whiled away inside that accursed ghost jar. All I know of Kalar was cobbled together from half-heard fragments of conversation. I do not know the woman. She never ventured down to Caniglim. I find it hard to believe this sort of effort could be taking place right under her nose without her knowledge. I could not say, but the waters of Nepenthe call, and I can no longer resist them. I must go now. If you happen upon my old friend Daros, tell him Halatathlaer has not abandoned him. I shall await him in the Fugue Plain for as long as I am able. We need to get to the Fugue Plain. I do wish Halatathlaer would stick around. I don't think this saying this would accomplish anything. If we cross paths, I will make a point of passing your message along. May you find peace in the next world.
Farewell, child of Baal. The road before you is dark and full of peril. To navigate its twists and turns, you will need allies. Friends. Choose them wisely. Now I must depart. Nepenthe calls me to the Fugue Plain.
Nepenthe. Find Daros. I should watch for evidence of the Crusade's corruption when I enter the underground caverns. I must find evidence of the Crusade's corruption that will convince Julan of Rashomon not to join Kalar. If I fail, the Shining Lady will gain some powerful allies. I'll find Oh, that's the Wicklaran. I'm reading the wrong thing. Never mind. The Witchlaran. I should watch for the presence of Daros Dragonspear, though he must be long dead. The dragon ghost Halatathlaer has departed, its spirit transported to the Fugue Plain via the Fountain of Nepenthe. We need to find the Fountain of Nepenthe. Before it left, it bid me tell its old friend Daros where it can be found. Assuming it meant Daros Dragonspear, I think it unlikely we shall cross paths as the Lord of Dragonspear Castle died decades ago. Well, it's a quest, so we probably will come across that. The ghost dragon is gone. The dragon ghost Halatathlaer has told me all it knows of the dark magicians who bound it in service. It appears Kalar's advisor Heffernan is not what he seems. The dragon spirit is now departed, transported to the Fugue Plain via the Fountain of Nepenthe.
Do you seek to see me imprisoned or killed? Keep our profiles more discreet, then.
That was a delay there with that.
Trouble? Less talk, more fight!
Alright, so there's two of us. We're still, like, panicked or whatever.
What is it?
Oh, well, no, they're not panicked, they're dead. I'll be waiting around for a long time for them to come back.
Speak.
Alright.
Yes,
who cannot stop yawning and it's making me... yawn too! Perhaps we could rest.
I am yours to command.
First, let's wake our friends from there. Eternal rest.
A den of stinking evil. evil.
What?
Actually, this evil is not as smelly as it usually is. We come for you anyway. Well, scrubbed evil.
Okay, Ray's dead.
Trouble.
Not anymore. Thank God. All we got is moderate and light left. Maybe level drain still? I don't remember using all that.
Hurry! It's good to see in the dark.
Yeah? We should rest now. I need sleep.
New. First return, comrades. I think she is level drained. Or something. Recall spirit. Spells can't cast.
What?
Must have used other spells. Because the way the shaman works, there's a certain amount of spells. Like here's recall spirit, so maybe I did use cure critical wounds 4 times? And that leaves us no room for recall spirit.
Yes?
We don't have any scrolls left of it? That's surprising. Guess not. Well, then we need to collect her stuff.
What is it?
Okay, mage robe of fire resistance. Brace of defense, AC 8.
Let's talk more fight!
We need to loot. So this is all Dinah here stuff. Alright, this is her stuff. Find out. We'll loot these guys the old-fashioned way. So we know what's what. We can't rest because her stuff, Vaconia's stuff, will disappear. So we need to collect her stuff, rest, then raise her. Sling plus one. Sling stone bullet plus one. Oh, magical weapon. Mage robe of cold resistance and fire resistance.
Yes. Let's talk more fight.
We should rest now. I need sleep.
All right, here's his stuff. Or her stuff.
Do it. I will.
I will get my stuff.